This is a very special interview. For many years, I have wanted to bring my family into this healthy weight loss journey. And this is so exciting because this is my sister, Megan. Welcome, Megan.
Thank you.
Now, Megan is not just an amazing person and my best friend. I've known her obviously my entire life and we have shared many, many experiences together, but she's also a success story. She has personally overcome her own struggles with her weight and she's gonna share some of her tips with you in this video because no matter where you're at, you can be inspired to lose weight in a healthy way. So Megan, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
So Megan, tell us, where are you at today on your journey?
So 7 months ago, I started off, I was a size 24, and today I am a size 14 to 16.
Awesome, that's incredible. So that gives you a huge success story.
I mean,
now a lot of people ask about weight and how much weight you've lost. I love that you specifically said the dress sizes because as you know, as you've been exercising and eating healthy, you're gaining muscle. And muscle weighs more than fat, or it doesn't weigh more than fat, but it takes up less space and it's more dense. So you may be getting higher on the scale as your weight goes up, but you're getting leaner and tighter, and that's why you go with the dress sizes.
Right.
So if people wanted to know how much weight you've lost, over the last 7 months, how much weight have you lost?
76 pounds.
76 pounds,
yes.
That's amazing, phenomenal.
I'm really excited about it. And I started off with that mentality. My goal is to lose this amount of fat and gain this amount of muscle.
Exactly.
And we actually talked about it in pounds. Like I wanna gain 15 pounds of muscle over the next 6 months.
And you've seen it in your dress sizes.
Absolutely.
So
yes.
Do you enjoy shopping now? I heard you got some new clothes.
I did. I also run through them pretty quickly. So I've been buying new clothes and then I get to wear them just a couple of times and I have to go buy new more.
That's the only disadvantage of getting healthy and getting fit is that you continuously have to update your jeans because
your
you're wardrobe. Getting more and more skinny jeans and it's fantastic. Does it feel good to buy clothes for your body now?
It's nice to actually wear things that are my size and be able to walk around and feel good in them.
That's awesome.